No one gives a fuck. No one gives a shit. Just get off the internet and go fucking kill yourself.
Holy fuck, is this wrong? Greetings, Hand Spirit viewers. This is your Hand Spirit Messiah, Blue X here, and today we're going to be talking about Fantonic Chaos. And this time, he got himself a controversy with Miss Amproponi. For those of you who are unaware of Miss Amproponi, he is a YouTuber who makes MOP reviews, but nowadays, he makes other reviews such as movies, video games, and some other commentary videos, and that's all you need to know. But enough about that, let's talk about the recent controversy Fantonic Chaos has caused once again. He originally uploaded a video basically telling Miss Amproponi to kill himself, and I say that's fucked up. So I was about to check out his original video, but then he completely removed it. It's almost like you're trying to hide something. Luckily, Miss Amproponi already made a response video, which has a clip of his original deleted video, so let's go check it out.
No one gives a fuck. No one gives a shit. Just get off the internet and go fucking kill yourself. You're nothing but a worthless piece of shit that nobody wants to care about. No one fucking cares. You're a worthless piece of shit. Just go kill yourself, man. Go grab a shotgun and shoot yourself in the fucking face with it. Cause that's all you're good for. Fucking Miss Anthro, little shithead. Go fucking kill yourself. For real. You're a bitch ass nigga. Go fucking kill yourself. You're a fucking bitch, dude. Go kill yourself. No one wants to fucking watch your stupid ass videos. You're a bitch ass nigga. Go shoot yourself in the face with a shotgun or something. Go eat a Big Mac, man. Go fucking kill yourself. No one fucking cares, dude. Go fucking end it already. Do us a goddamn favor and shoot yourself. Just go shotgun yourself right now. Why the fuck are you still here? Get off the internet. Go kill yourself. Go eat a Big Mac. Swear to God, man. No one cares, man. Go fuck yourself. Go kill yourself.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Extremely fucked up, I know. However, this is not the first time that he's ever gotten himself into controversy, his first one being involved with MTS the Shark, basically telling his audience that his grandmother was burned in hell and deserved it. That's also fucked up entirely. Well, let's check out another video of his.
Oh, we going there now? I see how it is. Yeah, you know, it's real funny because that's the reason why your grandma's dead and she's burning in hell right now.
What the hell is wrong with you people?
Jesus fucking Christ. And I thought the last person I covered was extremely fucked up. But now there's another individual who basically telling someone else to kill themselves. Like, what the hell is wrong with these people nowadays? They think that telling people to kill themselves is how they get their fast views. Like, for fuck's sake. I am sick and tired of this generation. Jesus fucking Christ. I think that will be enough. I might as well have to take a break uploading YouTube videos for a while. For about a week, because this type of content really makes my blood boil multiple times already. If you enjoyed this video, if you do, leave a like, subscribe if you're new to my channel, follow me on social media. If you want to follow me on Instagram, you can check the link in the description. Also, I will leave the channel links of both Miss Amproponi and not to mention MTS the Shark and Jar's channel link will be in the description. If you want to check them out and support them. Now, with that being said.
This is not okay. This needs to stop now. This is cancer. This is so much cancer that I can feel the tumors growing on my back. And it's weighing down heavy on me, and it's not okay. Can you help a nigga out and just stop this? Please?